When you're storing your winter boots, you don't want to just have them standing and have the tops fall over. You can damage the zips and just kind of the boot itself. So you want to put some kind of a boot tree in it, but they can be really expensive. The cheapest way of doing it is to buy yourself a bottle of water, drink it or pour it out, and pop that into your boot. Then you have boot trees that keep your boots upright, they're not going to flop over, and they've cost next to nothing.